Here we go.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
This naked story down in Houston, here was the tease.
Man, how about this question right here? What would you do if you saw a naked man outside your home? We'll find out where this guy was prowling when he was caught on video right here. We'll be right back.
So they show the video of the naked guy prowling and say, find out the rest after these commercials. Yes, what would you do? You don't invite him in, right? You got to call the authorities. Here's what happened down in Houston with the naked man prowling.
Well, as you might imagine, a Houston couple in shock after they saw this on their security camera.
Peek-a-boo.
This naked man went up to their home last night in North Harris County.
Yep. Like, can't we just sleep? That's all we want to do is sleep. The couple said they heard a commotion outside.
Ain't no sleeping for the naked man.
Here's what they got. They found this guy outside the bedroom window. It looks like more like the porch there, but he ended up running around there and ringing the doorbell.
Oh, okay. That's it. He's just naked ringing the doorbell?
I love that there's so many people with, like, ring cameras and everything. Now it's just like,
yeah,
there's just naked people everywhere.
Yeah.
The news is just finding them now.
You remember when that guy was licking the doorbell?
Yeah.
Haven't we had a couple stories recently within the past year of guys licking doorbells that were caught on those ring cameras and everything? This guy wasn't licking any doorbell.
Butt ass naked.
He was just out there naked and then rung their doorbell. A little ring ding dong.
A little ding dong ditch. Huh?
I think that's actually a ring dong dong, right? I don't know if that's a ring ding dong. I think that's actually just a ring dong dong. I don't know if that's ding dong ditch. I think that's just dong dong ditch. All
right. Right there in front of the house, and then he just takes off.
Yeah, there he goes. Playing that game.
And he's off.
Dong dong ditch.
So, that's the good news.
Yeah, it is. Glad he didn't stay there and do anything else. If you've seen him or recognize him, you're...
Oh, wait, what do you mean if you see or recognize him?
That's just Frank.
All right, yeah.
He's just playing dong dong ditch again.
I can tell. That is Frank. Once he has more than five beers, he's liable to get naked. And listen, we thought he went home. We took him home from the bar. He got home safely. But then he must have just got out of his house. He loved playing dong dong ditch.
Urge to call police.
Yeah. At least he didn't lick the doorbell or something, right?
Yeah, but that's a good point right there. Yep, at least he didn't lick the doorbell. At least he was just naked, ringing the doorbell, playing a game of Frank Dong Dong Ditch down in Houston. Naked person making the show once again.